Hi, I'm Derek Klobuchar with SAP New Services, and I'm here at Success Connect 2015 in Las Vegas to find out why it's crucial that organizations select the performance management approach that's best for their culture. Steve Hunt of SuccessFactors talked to me about performance management technology, especially how companies get tremendous value from these solutions, if they're designed appropriately.
Probably the three things that were really striking out was, one, there's no best way to do performance management. It was fascinating how different the different companies were based on their business needs, their culture, the type of employees they had, the resources. And you'd have two customers both raving about the system, but the process for one customer would fail miserably in the others.
These different approaches to performance management could include one user in a fast-paced dog-eat-dog environment versus another in healthcare, focusing on patient satisfaction and regulatory compliance.
A second thing, which is very much contrary to a lot of the trends, not only do people like performance management, the whole issue of ratings just didn't even come up. Nobody talked about getting rid of ratings. If you do what's really important about performance management, which is clarity of expectations around what you're expected to do, communication, and also understanding how the company makes decisions that affect your career, like how much you're going to get paid, how we promote people, the rating is really a non-event. The third big theme, all of these customers talked about transparency. It's about employees knowing what the rules of the game are, knowing how does the company make decisions. Every company evaluates the value of employees. Every CEO wants to know who the high performers are. What these companies do is we communicate. This is how we make that decision. So an employee really has control and empowered to know how to manage their own career because they know how the game is being played.
That's it for now from Success Connect 2015. For SAP New Services, I'm Derek Klobuchar.